It's very important to reopen the economy in a disciplined and measured way, but reopen it. We have the livelihoods of every one of our citizens on the line. We need to open it with good practices, or the best practices, but we need to allow people to go back to work. Now, there are many people that are fearful or at high risk groups, and many of them are my friends, and I believe that they should remain sheltered in place, but those of us that are not fearful or in high risk need to go back to work and provide for our nation.